From your mother, son. Good evening, I'm Bud Hancock with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today we have Lulu, who's a three-year-old mountain dog mix. She's coming to us for a two-week boarding train. So we're gonna wanna find out what she knows right now, that way we can document her progress. Lulu, come. 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 Lulu, come. Come.
Good.
Come. Sit. Lulu, sit. 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 Heel. Yo. Sit. Down. Down, good girl. Down, good girl. Good. Okay, as you see, she knows about one command there. Not so sure that's stable if it's off leash, so we're going to make sure that we get all these commands embedded in her that we offer in the package and have a guaranteed off leash. I look forward to her progress in 2 weeks, and stay tuned so we can check that out.
Thank you.
do it right.
Patrick True, this is my dog Lulu. Prior to this training, she didn't scare and she wasn't really obeyed very well. Afterwards, she walks because she stays in place. She's doing great off leash. She seems to be more secure. We appreciate the training and we recommend it to our friends. Thank you.